Hello everybody, how you doing? I'm working on the egret with the moon, and I wanted to show you how I'm applying some of the evening sky color. I like phthalo blue, and so that's what I'm using right here. And some of the golden color from the moon is coming through here and into the sky. Sometimes you'll see different colors in your skies. On your horizons, sometimes you'll see pinks and oranges, all kinds of things, depending on what's still there from the residue of the sun. So I hope you enjoy this as I'm doing it. So I'll give you a little bit of awareness. I'm putting grasses in here so you have multiple colors of blues and whites. And I have some greens that will work with the yellow and I still got to put the bird's eye in. I save tiny little delicate things for last. And then I'm putting in the legs. And they're gonna, there's going to be like a, I can put a little bit in here. Let's see, I'll show you. Kind of a squiggle that's coming down from the legs, you know, because the water's moving like this. See, you just, while it's wet, you can move it all around. Okay, thank you.